You're in sports management. Bryce Levine. Jamie Levine is also escorted by parents Holly and Jeff Levine. She will be attending the University of Cincinnati and studying social work. During high school, she took part in competition in sideline cheer as well as track. Jamie Levine. Naika Nagy is escorted by her mom, Jamie Nagy. Naika has taken part in competition in sideline cheer and has also been a captain for track and field. Naika Nagy. Next is Emily Pelfrey, escorted by her parents, Rick and Jenny Pelfrey. Emily plans on attending Columbus State Community College and then transferring to Ohio State University for environmental science. Emily Pelfrey. Next is Chun Pham, who is escorted by his younger sister, Yuna. Chun plans on attending Purdue University to pursue a bachelor's degree in mechatronics. After college, he plans on being an ordnance officer in the Army through Purdue's ROTC program. Chun Pham. Next we have John Phillipson, escorted by his parents, Daryl and Tammy Phillipson. John has received an ROTC scholarship to the University of Arizona in Tucson, Arizona, but he's waiting to hear if he will be accepted to the Air Force Academy, where he'll work to become a mechanical engineer. John Phillipson. Benjamin Sawmiller, who was escorted by his parents, Jed and Carol Sawmiller. During high school, Benjamin has taken part in varsity football, track, National Honor Society, and plans to study biochemistry at New York University. Benjamin Sawmiller. Next, we have Joshua Sloan, escorted by Robert Sloan and Jamie Crespo. Joshua is a four-year varsity track runner. Following high school, he plans on attending a firefighter and EMT program at Sinclair Community College in the fall. Joshua Sloan. Finally, we have Alexander Westbrock, escorted by his parents, Lisa and Brian. Alexander was a captain and three-year letterman in football and a three-year letterman in track. Following high school, he plans on attending Bowling Green State University in the fall. Alexander Westbrock. Congratulations to all our seniors. At 7 o'clock, we will resume the meet, beginning with the girls' 100-meter dash. So girls taking part in the finals of the 100-meter dash. We have 5 minutes to the start, immediately followed by the boys' 100-meter dash. We will then move into the 4x200-meter relay for boys and girls. Thank you. for the girls 100 meter dash. Final call for the girls 100 meter dash. Second call for the boys 100 meter dash. Second call for the boys 100 meter dash. First call for the girls 4x200 meter relay. First call, girls 4x200 meter relay. Finalists in the boys 100 meter dash, please report. Finalists in the boys 100 meter dash, please report. We have last call for girls discus and boys shot put. Last call, girls discus and boys shot put. Last call, girls discus and boys shot put. Second call for the boys 4x200 meter relay. Second call, boys 4x200 meter relay. Final call for girls 4x200 meter relay. Final call, girls 4x200 meter relay. First call, girls 1600 meter run. First call, girls 1600 meter run. Please remove the starting blocks from the track. Again, we have some people help out, and please remove the starting blocks from the track.
B Squad, Lane 6, Middletown, Madison. Lane 1, 7, and 8 are empty. Lane 2, Middletown Christian. Lane 3, Fairborn. Lane 4, Miamisburg. Lane 5, Dayton Christian B. Lane 6, Middletown Madison.
Exchange zone, are you ready? Exchange zone is ready. Athletes, stand in your lane. On your mark. Set. Please clear the blocks from the track. Final call for the boys 4x200 meter relay. Final call, boys 4x200 meter relay. Second call, girls 1600 meter run. Second call, girls 1600 meter run. First call, boys 1600 meter run. First call, boys 1600 meter run. Thank you. The second heat coming up. Lane 1, Valley View. Lane 2, Oakwood. Lane 3, Middletown. Lane 4, Sycamore. Lane 5, Bellbrook Purple. Lane 6, Dayton Christian. Lane 7, Wilmington. Lane 8, Northridge. Exchange zone 1, are you ready? Exchange zone 1, are you ready? Athletes, stand in your lane. Take your mark. Set. Third call for the girls' 1600 meter run. Third call, girls' 1600 meter run. Second call, boys 1600 meter run. Second call, boys 1600 meter run. First call for the girls 4x100 meter relay. First call, girls 4x100 meter relay. Thank you.
200 meter final. Lane 1, Royalmont. Lane 2, Dayton Christian B. Lane 3, Madison. Lane 4, Bellbrook Purple. Lane 5, Miamisburg. Lane 6, Oakwood. Lane 7, Miami Valley School. Need your runner out here for the exchange zone.
Exchange zone 2, are you ready? Ready. Stand in your lane. On your mark. Set. Final call, girls 1600 meter run. Final call, girls 1600 meter run.
Boys 4x2, lane 1, Valley View. Lane 2, Fairborn. Lane 3, Dayton. Excuse me. Lane 3, Northridge. Lane 4, Sycamore. Lane 5, Middletown. Lane 6, Dayton Christian. Lane 7, Wilmington. Lane 8, Bellbrook Gold.
Change zone 2, are you ready? Ready? Athletes, stand in your lane. Change zone 1, are you ready? Yes. On your mark. Set. Please clear the block, lane 2. Can someone clear the block in lane 2, please? Final call for the girls' 1600 meter run. Final call. Girls' 1600 meter run. Final call.